I think we're good. Minimal interference tonight. Sound down. Test message. Chat's popping up. Excellent. That feedback's gonna be annoying. I think we're looking good. Alrighty. Welcome everybody to, what are we? Monday, the 19th of December, 2022. How are we all doing tonight? It is another fine, fine night out in the internet. And we are here for more Stone Block 3. we're going to make things a little bit more efficient. But we're looking actually pretty good at this point here. I think we're onto some good stages. Yeah, I've got nothing to rant about today, so I'm just going to get straight into it. And let's see. Last time we got the dreaded chance cube in or next to your base. I want to make a go room and go sort that out, but last time we were left off, I think the issue that I was left with was these pipes. And these pipes, I need a wrench. Now, to make the wrench, which is this one, the pipes wrench, I needed brass. To get brass, I needed the brass ingot, which is fine, the casting table, the molten brass. Maybe not. What was it? Getting brass ingots was alloy kiln. To get the alloy kiln, I needed this. But that is leading me to the engineer's hammer, which where is it? This one. If I want that, I need a string. And to get string, I need to get the industrial hemp fibers. To get the industrial hemp fibers, it doesn't really say anything here. But I basically just need to make grass. So this time around, we are grabbing this one, and then somewhere around our base, not the staircase, not the walkway. I'm gonna say somewhere like here. Sounds good. I'm gonna take our hammer. Oh, and literally as I started, my stomach is bubbling. 1, 2, space, 1, 2, 3, space, 1, 2, 1, 2, here. Grease. Get our thing on. Which is this again? 3D. We've gone 6, 9. Going up as well. Boosh. Look up. This is probably going to be pretty bad as well. If I can reach it. Bougie. That one. Only because I like the nice high ceiling. I really need to dump like a bunch of stuff off. Actually, no. Rather than that, let's just slap like a crafting table down somewhere around here. That. Pop you down. Done like this. I need to go put some stuff back. Dang it. First flower, this. Don't need the coal, don't need the slabs. Everything else I can keep on me, that's fine. Let's just pick all these up. Ooby-dooby-dooby-dooby-doo. And did I put away the other hammer? I probably put away the other hammer, didn't I? I need to upgrade this to thing, but I can't be bothered getting into the Tinker's stuff right now, so. I literally just put away the other hammer. And I just blasted everyone's ear off, too, probably. That's not great. My microphone needs to be closer to me. Also, I did regain my water. Good. I got over the asthma. Oh, not asthma. The, Hammer. Can I just craft with the hammer? It would be so much easier if I could just craft with the hammer. Cobblestone. Hammer. That would be so much easier, but no. Iron, so then I take this hammer and smush. Bump and bump. No. That was not needed, but I'm sure Flint will become something. Oh, hang on. This is not going to be a thing. Dirt. Hang on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let me go two back and I need the big hammer again. Actually, I don't need the big hammer. I just need the little one to make an adjustment. Ten. 11. Have to fix those ones up in a bit. Actually, these ones I can probably do. Let's go get the big hammer. Maybe. No, I'm gonna go back two spaces. This one's more appropriate. It's one fire. Donk. Donk. What a problem solved to relax, but anyway, I'll get like a good production of a lot of this. I really need to like get some automation going. Automation would be really quite nice. Actually, I can use this hammer to... go into the floor. Used it as long as I could. I'm pretty sure I can just waterworks. I think I like had a whole system where there was like water underneath the thing when I did a test run of this, and it was keeping the dirt hydrated, I believe. Actually, I probably don't even need to bother about that with this one. Or maybe just like a square somewhere. I'll make a square somewhere in the corner and just have like some feed. I'll make it like, I don't know, I'll put like boop, 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 boop. I'll make it like feed. Now, I could get a wand, but I'm way too lazy to get the wand. Just dirt. I have to place this like in the middle somewhere. Give it some light. I really need something to light some stuff up. Is there a thing here somewhere? It's a little slimy boy. Now is there a... what? Is there something here that... F7 display's on, isn't it? The F7 display slightly slows this down. I had no idea where that guy was coming from. Also, I need the buckets. Buckets. If I can just get... there we go. Little supply there. Unlimited water supply for that. You know, we might even be able to mirror it on the other side and make like a farm on the other side rather than just like grassland. That might be good. This one I got specifically for dust plants. A bunch of potatoes. Did I ever store a crook in there? No. Do I have a crook? Yes, I've got a crook in here. Crook. Wish I had that mod that, like, places in the direction that you move, not necessarily just auto places where things are in front of you. Dang it. I'm pretty sure it was this. I get grass seeds out of that. Crooking dirt, 15% chance. I didn't get it, did I? All that, I didn't get it. Oh no, I did. Good. I'm looking around. I'm like, I can't see him anywhere. Is that gonna help? I might just need to, like, make a bunch of another second torches or something. Oh, that's flint, not coal. This thing's full. This thing's fully powered. I think. I need this to move this. Oop. Do we need more gravel or do we need to make some more gravel? Gravel. Nope, let's just place these three in because that will get me a bunch. I needed coal, there's plenty here. And then I can use this, I'll make some sticks. This has got 3 hours worth of time stored up, which is good. Grab our torches. And we'll just start lining the edges of this thing. There's better ways to do this later, probably. But we don't have access to them just yet, so I want this place to grow. Actually, I might just slap this torch down the middle. Pretty sure this is the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4. Does the thing of time work on this? mean, it can be accelerated. It spread. Can I pumpkin? Gotta be more grass seeds somewhere. Get that, I can just crook some more dirt. I'm gonna need another crook. Because we needed more grass. Yeah, I'm gonna need to crook more dirt. Which means I'm just gonna need like a cheap builder's wand. Cobble. It'd be way easier to do if I just got a cheap builder's wand. Actually, no, I can make a better one. Turn that off. Take another stack of this. Those torches should hopefully separate everything. And then there we go. And then brook. That's all right. We'll have to make another crook, which is take a cobblestones. A whole bunch of stuff. Can I take carrots? I cannot take carrots. Put the bucket back, put the pipes, and actually I want to keep the bone meal. Put this back, keep the iron, I need my hammer, I need the wand, I need the iron pickaxe, keep the gravel. Two. Couple stone rods. Make the crook again. Only five more? That little? Come on, spread! Spread faster! I'm not going to spread very fast because it knows I'm watching. Did I keep the bone meal on me? Yeah, I did. All these go in. Alright. I think we've got enough space for bone meal now. Hopefully it works okay. Well, I'm getting grass seeds actually, so I mean that's something. And I'm getting. The hammer again? No, that's the wrong hammer. Wrong hammer! I did get two hemp seeds, so we can start growing some hemp soon. More hemp seeds! More grass. Right, so we got hemp seeds, which is what we want. Next up is the farm. Now, what do we want to make? We want to make the inside nine bonus. We need to make the out. I just punched my microphone. And we need to make the outside like a full. Inside's going to be 9 by 9. The outside's going to be 11 by 11. I need one in each space. Means this thing here is going to be like a marker between everything. This is definitely the 5 by 5 by 3. This is a 5 by 5 by 1. Pretty sure it's in here. Yeah, this one. You. That's 3, 6, 9, 10, 11. If I do that, this is what slows down the game, the F7 display. Bam. Ooh. Again, we're just running with the cobblestone. More things of these. Let's go around the edges again. There we go. Pop one out here and put it here. There we go. All right, that's that. And then because we want the nice high roof. Do the sides. Aesthetics. Though it would have been kind of cool to have like a single column in the middle. Out. Right, switch to this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. In this case, actually not all of it is going down. I'm just curious. Might as well just use the dirt. Because if we go over there and make a farm out of it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, oops. 2, 3, 4. Did I keep a bucket? I did not keep a bucket on me. Bucket. Nope, that is not where I want to put the other bucket. I want to put the bucket back in. Run back out. I am really curious though. Like, if I... Alright, I'm just going to do this. Do this. Get the sticks. You know what? Just wooden hoe is all I need. If I was to just up the corner. Put the water down there, put the dirt on top, and then go for a hoe down. Is that considered watered? Like, does that have hydration? It doesn't because it's not on the same level. Okay. We'll scoop that back up. Fill it back in with rocks. And then just dirt up the place. I still have the builder's wand on me? Yes, I do. There we go. Building done. And then water. And then ho. Yeah, see that space. It needs to be on the same level. Wooden hoe down. More sticks. Why is the ones here not wetting? Nope. Bone meal. Bone meal's the answer to everything. Well, I got it off of one stream. Where are you guys coming from? I mean, don't get me wrong, this makes it incredibly easy for me to actually, like, get slime stuff going. Which will be pretty good. I have no idea where you're coming from, though. Alright, literally one string obtained. And this means... Engineer's Hammer. We got us a Mob Soul. By killing those slimes. Oops, wrong object. Bonk! Alloy kiln. We can take our raw zinc. We need to cook our zinc. And our copper. We cook these first. Steam's usually pretty good. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. I know I've probably got zinc somewhere else as well, but this is probably going to be like the fastest way to get it. We'll take 20 and then we'll go. 20 should give us plenty of brass. Well, coal's not an issue. Can I just take two ingots? I can make a rod? Maybe? A couple of rods? Oh, it does two. Oh, because there's two. Input equals output. Right. Use the engineer's hammer, I can make the sheets. Brass lantern. I can roll them. Cast them. Brass. Cool handle, tough handle, no. Brass rod. Put them in a roller. We'll create. I cast it. Put it in a metal press. From immersive engineering. Actually, I can make this relatively easy. I could make this relatively easy. And look, if I go boop boop and take my engineer hammer and go 1, 2. Engineer's hammer gets a bit of wear on it, but we've got iron sheets. Means if I go here, oh, not you. I grab my one andesite casing I have left, thank goodness. My neck is starting to cramp up on one side, which is ridiculous. Ugh. I need the shafts as well, which I am severely lacking. I'm gonna put this in my thing. I need the andesite alloys. Eloise. Andesite. I got this polished and the plain. I would have dumped some stuff into some chests over here. So. Nope. Do I really not have any? I guess not. Well, I'm gonna need to go get a whole bunch of andesite, so. Let's just dump all this extra stuff here. I'm gonna need you. Yeah, you can come along. Hang on. These need to go in the plant box for a start. I'll send the shears to the plant box as well. Sticks, plant box. Bone meal I'll put in the plant box just because it makes more sense. Put the pebbles, eggs, and rotten flesh in there too. I'm pretty sure rotten flesh could technically put the hemp fibers as well. The hemp fibers could technically count as like some sort of something. I don't know. They sort of make sense to sort of be in here a little bit. I'll go. Oops. Don't need you guys. You I don't need. I'll keep you here. I'll put you here. I don't need the hammer, this hammer. I want to keep the engineer's hammer on me. I don't need the iron pickaxe for moving stuff around here. I'm going to be picking up plenty of cobblestone, so I don't need any of that. So, let's resort this stuff. What do I need from up here? I need the metal sheets. I'm pretty sure I don't need anything else from here for now. I feel like I'm missing something from here, which is the andesite alloy anyway. I'll take the zinc. I'm gonna make like a whole bunch more. and here starts the ascent. I get up to like the deep slate level, actually, that might be more useful to me. Also, while I'm ascending, I'll put the hammer. I've got a stove. Interesting. But I've got a free engineer's manual as well, which is going to come incredibly handy. At some point, yeah, I'm going to have to widen these stairs. Oh, this is not going to be good. If I'm going to widen this area, it means I need torches. I didn't bring any torches. So far, okay. I think a full stack of andesite's probably going to be okay. Because I can do this. No, it's not. Well, this will have to do me for now. I need torches because this place is gonna light up horrible. Still, the bottom and the top. I think the top needs to go up like two a piece. Which I've actually just used the 3x3 hammer, which could actually be kind of handy. As I work my way down, it'll go up by two. It wasn't even used for anything. A deep slate, a fluid trash can, an item trash can. Modifier work table. Stone sort of deep slate. Standard tools. Just a stone replacement, just harder to mine. My neck is actually really starting to kill me. Cobble deep slate just into normal deep slate. Cobble quartz. Why would you want to do that? My neck really needs to crack, if I'm honest. I'm gonna put the stove in with the rewards because I don't, really don't need it. I can now make the rolling mill. Question is, how do I power this thing? Get this thing going like full chug. How does it power? Hang on. How does it function? Oh, there's a thing at the back. Those out of the way. I've got a shaft. I do have shafts here, good. I dropped the stuff off here, didn't I? Ross. Alright. Oh, one made two. Oh. Nice. Now, why did I need these again? I've gone this far to make these and... Ah, the wrench. And two flint. Yes! Now I can configure the pipes. All right. Bam. All right, so this thing definitely can't sit here. So that's output. I need the other one. The actual pickaxe. I'll keep it here on me for now. There we go. Inputting. Four items every 20 ticks. This is starting to grind. And this is starting to push. We'll curse some more sand, wash it off. Once we wash that off, we'll get some more quartz. We get some more quartz. We can get stuck into the next stage. There's one stack. There's the other stack. This is the basically so you don't keep walking in front of the curse. Wait for it to wash. We'll get a bit more quartz. Quartz. I'm pretty sure there's also like a crystal quartz thing you can grow, which would be handy. Things so long to wash. I did see part of it going again. And the glowstone. The glowstone dust. What does that do? Okay, so it does. Yeah, it is just what I remember it to be. I was forgetting for a second exactly what it should be. Global magma cake. What does a magma cake even do? Compost it. You probably just eat it or something. I don't know. A cake made of magma. What do you expect? A wrench in the pipe. You got a basic item collector. Sweet. And all the different mobs are not mobs are. Mods are slowly like stacking up. Altogether, I got 23 of these. I need some redstone as well. In fact, hang on. Mechanical. Rough. Automated shape profit, which is a good thing. Yeah, it's the big. It's all the big stuff. Holy freaking hell! I guess that's coming up much later. If you want to do the mechanical crafting with that, holy freaking hell. Make the ultimate stew. What's that extendo group? What shift for summary? 49. Okay, but most of the stuff I'm going to need it for in the immediate future is going to be just 21 of these. Wood chicken, soul chicken. Double compressed crafting tables. Crystal matrix ingot. Yeah, this is a whole thing unto itself. But it's an easy way into chickens, I suppose. All the fancy stuff maybe I'll get to later. For now, I'm just thinking like the 21. Because I need the... Yeah, this is the main thing, is the crushing wheel. And stuff like this I'm going to need to break down and move anyway, because I need to make another set of waterway wheel stuff. Maybe just go keep extending it. I don't know. Because what's this? This is... Yeah, this is offset by 2, which is what this hole at the back here is, I think. 1, 2, 4, 3. We'll do that. What have I got here? I've got 6 wheels. Offset by 3 and 3 on either side. So if I get some more mechanical works going here. Ah! Oh, there's animals on my farm! No, we'll fix it up. Are these even getting, like, experience? Or is it because it's just, I'm literally, like, stone? Maybe they don't get experience. I thought they still get experience, but I guess they don't. Kind of nice though that friendly mobs are spawning, I guess. Piggy wiggies. What was I after here? I was after the stone. It's literally boop, boop, and then... like this, for the water trench. Yo, Fedora! I've had this thing for ages, my dude. This has been like my summer thing. Is that flipping heck? We only said 9 months the other day. And now you're at 10. My dude. Anyway, how are you, man? Hey, I updated. I saw something there. There was some free emotes. So I put it to followers and stuff like that. Actually, I haven't given anything to subs. But yeah, free emotes. So I put 4 new ones and I found... just got back from work. Yeah. I start work in like 15 hours. So, yeah, I got some stuff coming. Yeah, you found them. You found them, buddy. Oh, boy. Yeah, I don't like... I'm not going to set this off anywhere nearby because it spawns invisible mobs that just kill you. It's annoying as hell. But, yeah, has... how'd the whole sporting, it was the shot put in the hammer throw you were doing next? I remember you doing some. You remember doing the finishing up for the sporting event last time. Sheep, pink ingots. I'm gonna need to find somewhere for my kiln. Actually, you know what? I've already got this here, which I use to free that bee. If I just fill in the hole a little bit like this. It's semi-natural. And then I've just used it as a hallway of like one, two, three. You know what? While I'm not doing anything, I might as well just like cook a whole stack of cobble. In fact, I've got a cobble generator now. What am I'll just take a stack of this and fill the main furnace. Go like this. Now it's full again. I just need one stone. Shot put and discus. Didn't come last. Which is good because I only had a month's training before. So that was pretty good. Well, you know, I guess. What is it? The whole. The first thing that came to mind with that was just the whole laws of volunteering. Don't come first, don't come last. But now I'm training like 4 days a week so I can be the best. The very best that ever was. Alright, that's that. Engineer's hammer. Bonk. There we go. And then I'll have to make a hole for this thing. Oh, actually, no. Because I've got a theme with the double wall spacing everywhere, so I might as well. Right, just should I set up there? I was rewatching Pokemon. Which series? You can't just say Pokemon. There's that many dang series at the moment. With the 5x5 away, I don't want the 5x5 here. So where's my other hammer? Not the crushing material hammer. I need the the 3x3. The modest hammer. Not this, the 5x5x5. No. Indigo leak. Oh, so the OG. Hello, pigs. Where's the sheep? Sheep. Is the sheep gone up? The sheep must have gone up the stairs. Rewatching from the very start. I started the other day. I got maybe two or three. It's funny with the kids and everything like that. I started rewatching it the other day myself, trying to see if I can get them interested. And oh boy, the 90s cringe factor is off the charts. I was struggling to be honest. I've just finished watching Master Journeys and honestly, like I think modern stuff. Although, have you heard the announcement? I will ask this. Have you heard the announcement about the future of animated Pokemon? I won't give anything away unless there's like any sort of spoil or something coming up. I'm gonna need more strict logs and MSI allies. Eloise. Bonk, 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 bonk. No, as in you haven't heard the news? Or maybe? Yeah, there's a change of the guard, as it were. What am I looking for? Oh, I need to make the. Oh, I've got more quests. Immersive engineering, make an alloy kiln. I've got a diamond impact hammer. Three by three by three. That's perfect for some stuff, but I don't. Pokemon is going through a changing of the guard. Facebook. I need to put these things away as well. These are going to come in handy much later. But for now, I just don't need them. I'm trying to make the crushing wheels. But to make the crushing wheels, I need to make the mechanical crafter. To make the mechanical crafter, I need to go back and make the water wheels. That's it. I need more planks. I need 6 large cog wheels and a bunch of planks. I think it was like 40. And I'm going to need to make more andesite. 51 andesite, which is not going to make me much stuff. I need my coal. I need my logs, which I'm running low of again. I need to make more trees. I just need to do this. Because then I can do this, which then I can do this, which will make me that, which means I can go up and farm more andesite. But to go and farm more andesite, I need to put some of this stuff away. I don't need the brass ingots, actually, so I can put the brass away, even though I made a giant stack of them because they thought they would come in handy. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll just do like 8. 8 stacks of nuggets. That gives me plenty. I've got more zinc ingots on here. Alright. 5x5x1. 5x5x3. I'll take this. Hang on, I should rearrange my stuff so I can keep track of what I'm doing. Okay, pipe wrench, engineer. This I'm keeping on me because it's giving me... I'm up to 4 hours worth of stored time, which is good. I need these two because that's going to be a thing. The rolling mill I can actually probably put away for now. Shafts I need to keep on to hold on to. As with the bits and bobs there. Andesite I need, cobblestone I don't, coal I put away because I just needed it purely for the torches, the spare iron pickaxe I don't need, wood, andesite, nuggets. I think I'm good to go on a quest. I'm going on a quest! But yes, I've heard tell that I actually want my 3x3 hammer. I've heard tell that Ash is no longer going to be a thing in the animated series anymore. They're making a final series for the new... What's her name? 5x5x1. Maybe I broke the hammer. They're making a series for the new Scarlet Violet region. What's the new region called? It's Lena or something. It's escaping me entirely. three by three iron. It's just 3 sticks and 3 iron. Did I put my iron away? 1, 2, 3. And I can make sticks. A surplus. What have we got here? Ava Watson. Welcome! How are you doing this fine, fine evening? Why is everything slowing down all of a sudden? Thank you so much for the follow. Do appreciate it. But yeah. It's going to be sad to see our boy go. I saw it really. it was a good meme. The pigs are climbing the stairs, and I just spat my screen. That is disgusting. But yeah, Ash, it's going to be sad to see him go. We've grown up. I don't know. Going back and seeing some of the original animated stuff. Like I said, 90s cringe. That was hard to watch in some ways, but it was fun and nostalgic sort of going back and seeing some of the original adventure stuff. And I love how they pay homage to that in Pokemon Journeys. This is going to make the staircase so much easier, honestly. Then, oop, just raise the we're raising the roof. We are raising the roof. Ooh, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. It's late, so my train of thought is severely hampered by the fact that I'm doing this a little bit later at night. It took me a bit to get started tonight, I will admit. But anyway, yes. Sad stuff is happening, but good stuff as well, I guess. I don't know. It depends on your point of view. Went a bit funny. Oops. Bonk. Bonk. Let's just widen this staircase up because this way we stop slamming our face when we're trying to run down. I know I was going upstairs for andesite, but still. But Ash's Pokemon. Yeah. I mean, you are not wrong. But, I don't know. I get the feeling it's gonna be. What was I saying? Oh, yeah, there was a meme the other day. It's like, oh, yeah. It's like 10-year-old wait staff needed, but 20 years experience. And it's just like, yep, this is my time. That was a horrible way of telling that story, I do apologize. It was funnier when I saw it. I'll put it that way. Alrighty. Just chillin'. We extend our andesite mine. Andesite. This sheep that I keep seeing pop up on the map has really gone to town. It has climbed like to heaven. Well, something. Having fun with with the emotes. They are just the default ones that Twitch sort of produce, but still. You hit 1,000 subs. I haven't watched the video yet. It is that is that is yeah, they cool. You are doing fabulous, my dude. You are doing absolutely phenomenal. It is good times had by all, and you are the main leading man on that. Actually, if I do it from here, the andesite farming is gonna be okay. Here we go. This was the big issue here, is because of this. Oh, this is why he's so hyped. He's reached the end. Okay. Now I get it. Oh, actually, fortunate mistake, me thinketh. I will hammer you, pig. Don't need to watch that one. I was just trying to see if I get some use of Oh, really? Okay. But no, I yeah, I saw the thing and I'm like, My dude, you are slaying. Although, I've had a recent connotation with the word slaying recently. Trust it to a workplace to just ruin something like that. It's nothing bad. It's just my workplace started this thing called Slay of the Day, and I'm like, oh no, 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 no. I don't want to hear none of this yas in the workplace sort of thing. It was, if you want cringy, it was a cringy move, as far as I can say. Alright, we're doing the 5x5 hammer then. Boof! Boof! Cringy workplace, yep. Seriously, sheep, move it! I'm here to collect on... Am I full up? No, I'm not. Alright. This is gonna pop out the wall a little bit. I need the... Alright. Oh, you stinking bee! The bee decides to put himself down right there, doesn't he? Move, pigs! I don't want to murderize you, but I will. Don't encourage him, sheep. Don't get white one. Durability one. Is it like... Hang on, this is cobble. So if I put cobble down, and then I do this... That's right, this is what the trash slot was used for. That's right, I remember the button for the trash slot now. Alright, hang on. Ooh, he's dropping some stuff. And it's going up. And we just lost the stuff. Oh well. I post the most random videos, so it's kind of a good thing because I know what kind of video. Well, that's the thing. Like, if you're building a channel and all that sort of stuff, you almost just got to, like, throw stuff to the wall until it sticks. Now, me, my problem is that I don't do enough content. Half the time, it's not so much all bright, flashy things with lights, reaction and gaming. Well, I reckon there's two parties of thought when it comes to this sort of stuff, realistically speaking. Yes, there's a certain amount of you've got to do what gets the views, but you've also got to be genuine to yourself and what you do. And so, just chucking up like a bunch of stuff and then like seeing what sticks almost is like worth it. Just by the pure fact that, like it's worth it just purely because it gives you like a good thing of like how you work, how you do things with the other in the general thing, like what people like and how they mesh with your how you do things. I have no idea what I'm trying to say. I am off my rocker. My problem is not so much that I don't have stuff I would want to do. My problem is that I am always depressed. And so, because of that depression, the stuff that I want to do in terms of stuff, like I want to get YouTube off the ground, Twitch is not burnout, but I am struggling on Twitch a little bit lately because I can never get a consistent schedule. Whereas if I was probably going to do things more on, I really don't need, hang on, a cobbled deep slate, I don't need. Cobblestone itself, I really don't need, because now I've got an auto-generator. YouTube Shorts, well, I know. That's where things are going good in the YouTube Shorts space right now. I watch a lot of, like, the development stuff. I watch all, like, the stuff that brings, like, the news and everything like that about, like, the YouTube space and everything. Hang on, that's 7. Hang on. I can't tell if it's on or off. It's off. Because everything just got so much more smoother. Everything got a hell of a lot smoother since I turned the light reading thing off. This is probably the only chances to get channel subs relatively fast. Why are you in all caps, my dude? Cobblestone. And views. Do I have enough andesite right now is the question. Now, YouTube, you just, if you can get started at any point, then you just do. You just go, you do. There's no, really no excuses for not getting into it. It's something that, honestly, you can build at any time with any amount of effort. The more effort you put in, obviously, the more you get out of it. But... I need... I'll keep a little bit on me, but I just need the full stuff. Alright. Well, this room's nice and lit up, which is okay. All caps captures my tone and energy. Yeah, yeah. Now, it wouldn't be so bad, in all honesty, to be able to get it done if I... There we go, nice. I needed a bunch of andesite alloy. Now that I've got a bunch of andesite, I can go downstairs and I can just make like a stack of stuff. My staircase is now expanded as well, so this is also going to be quite good. Now I get the point of it. I get, like, why and how everything should be done and everything like that, but I know my what my issue is, and my issue is, seriously, it's depression, basically. And I say it with a relatively jovial tone, but I'm struggling to breathe, up on my way. Oh, I wanted my zinc. Okay. Make like a bunch of nuggets. I need the stuff to stay in the inventory. Then I can pick these ones up. Oop, there we go. Bam. And I can make a hell of a lot more andesite alloy where that came from. Shove this up your wazoo. I'll make more nuggets. And I will become more powerful than you can ever imagine. And then maybe just slightly less powerful than you would actually sort of half anticipate. Does that say that right? I don't know if I said that right. I don't know. What I honestly need, just because the way that it works for me is, I got full-time work, which I need out of, in all honesty. I need out. It's really hard to get out because of the convenience of what I do outside of work and entertaining on Twitch and all sorts of stuff. And YouTube would probably give me the ability to do that. I just am so incredibly flipping lazy. But not lazy for the fact that, like, I'm going out of my way to be lazy. I'm lazy because I am always tired. And because I'm always tired, and it's not physical tiredness. This thing is, like, okay, I was worried the bee gave me another stick. I'm always tired. I've always got, like, stuff to do. I've got family stuff I'm always trying to, like, do. And I openly acknowledge that they are all excuses. But at the same time, dealing with it, it is one thing to say that, just do. Like, just get on. Just do stuff. One thing to say that, it's another thing to, like, live it. Have I got enough shafts now? Have I got enough shafts? There we go. One, two, three, four, five, six. Six big cogwheels. Next up, let's just make all our logs into plank. Two, three, four, five, six. Hang on, six by one more, I think. Actually, no. Do I have any in here? No. That's where I would dump stuff, so no. I need to do one more. So it's a six. Six is perfect. Six more water wheels. I need to turn this into an iron thing, actually. Just ask people to subscribe and they will. I'm not saying I don't do it, trust me. I know how it works, and I know you don't get unless you ask. Trust me, I know that. Really light this place up. That. Get rid of these lower ones because they're not doing anyone any favors. If you build it, they will come. I both agree and disagree with that in some ways. I agree in the fact that like someone out there, someone will be interested in what like what it is that you're doing or you're subscribing to or whatever that. Subscribing, which is the wrong word for what I'm trying to get the point for you. Andesite casing. I think I need these some of it, but yeah. Bonk. Put it in the casing because it looks hella. Wait, what? You put it in casing and it doesn't use a casing? Huh? Huh? That probably sounds horrible. I'm sorry. Which means I could probably just stack up all the mechanical stuff that I've been building up. I think the mixer and the press and the rolling mill. The basin. Didn't realize they didn't actually use up a block. I'm gonna need to make blah, 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 blah. I'm gonna need to make I went over there for a bucket and I walked away with all my stuff. Mechanical press. I'm just gonna like slap them up here next to each other for now. Because they need out of my space, but they need to be like somewhere else. No, you're not going there, actually. Get out of the thing. I don't want the cobbled deep slate. I am sounding aggressive all of a sudden. Right. What did I come over here? I came over here for a bucket. A bucket. I came over here for two buckets. There we go. Let's get us some mechanical energy. Nope. There we go. It's all still water. Because then I can. Oops. Pull from the middle. Bop it up top. Pull from the middle. Bop it up top. Pull from the middle, bop it up top. Pull from the middle and bop it up top. Nope. 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 No, 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 no. You miss all the shots you don't take. Sorry. When you get into motivational stuff like that, I will be honest, the first thing that comes to my mind in every immediate sense is, you know, the whole shoot for the moon, and if you miss, at least you'll end up in the stars. And my brain will every time immediately go to, yeah, and then slowly suffocate in the infinite void of space. Dang it! I just broke my pickaxe again. Crafting. That's what I was thinking. I'm sorry. I've looked so much into, like, personality types and all that sort of stuff over the last little bit that, the types that I belong to are very much dark humor sort of types, and it's just it's entertaining to me. For I mean, it won't be slowly. You're not wrong, but dark humor is basically, I don't know, I thrive off that somehow. All right, so we got some more kinetic energy going, which means this hall might as well be expanded out. Like, I might push it and pushing it out that way. Alright, so there's going to be this stuff here. I can make the electric dynamos at some point, but then we'll put some something. What time is that? 11:55. Hmm. Oh, the bees down there again. At some point, the bee's going to be like a thing that I can not reliably farm, but it's going to be a thing where I, like, have to, like, find a way to put him somewhere. Let's light this place up. It's way too dark. There we go. Alright. We're closer to automating some stuff. Actually, how's this going? Dang! Alright, so that's good. Let's go dump off a bunch of our andesite, because what am I up to here? Lead buckets I don't need right now. That hammer I don't need. Cobblestone I'll put aside. What I was after was, I need sand and I need le pepper. Melon, beetroot, wheat. Oop, there go the items. What we need now, what I don't need for me, but what I need now from this, is sugar. How does one get the sugar? I mill the sugar cane. But where does the sugar come from? I need to crook sand. Did I still have a crook or did I break it? Nope. Please not break. Compress cobble. We should just take normal cobble. Take normal cobble, turn it into stick. Get out of here. I don't know why I'm going really bad fake Russian accent. Take you, take sand, make 64 blocks square. Alright, you got ideas, man, running for me here, Pan. What do you got for me? Should film a video, could be a day in the life or something, film yourself getting ready for work. Go to work, break streaming, give me a day. I could edit it, make a thumbnail. See, one of the things, A, I have contemplated something like that and just start like a sort of a vlogging setup. The excuse I've made on that front is I tend towards privacy. But I get a lot of the online people just don't have privacy in a lot of ways. So. Right, time to crook. We got kelp. We got sugarcane. We got everything we need to get things a going. Jumpy, jumpy, jumpy. I can hump these. Yes. Grow sugarcane. I mean, it's one way to get into it. And I've considered that in light of like once I can get off the ground a little bit when it comes to my study of my certificate for in remedial massage study, needless to say, has not gone well over the last couple of last little bit. It's been a bit of a struggle for me to get off the ground in terms of that, just because it's the daily life of a small streamer. Yeah, I mean, I can see some part of the appeal, but yeah, are these not growing because they're not bright enough? Maybe. Hang on. Cobble, cobble, cobble. Dang it, I need it in my quick bar. Yeah. My fingers are just slightly off. And I get people out there are interested in like day in the life of sort of stuff. Actually, this isn't gonna work because I need to go up one higher. Sorry, dirt. Dang it, I need to hoe again. Should that give it enough light? There's a floating block. I feel like I'd want to like put like some sort of like pole from the ceiling. These like fence posts or something to make it look like it's a thing. All right. It's annoying that those sheep and those pigs are upstairs. Just film it and I'll edit it so you can get a feel for the filming and seeing a fully video edited. Thing is, I've been getting into the editing and stuff myself. Me being me, I like getting in the process. I just never get the time for it. And that's my justification as to why I don't do that sort of stuff. I've done a couple of edited videos recently. And I don't know. There's a lot of there's a lot of what I want to do versus my ability to actually do it. And I just have to figure out how to assign my time. That's probably like my biggest thing. It's not even necessarily the fact of doing it or, you know, wanting to do it or any of that sort of stuff. It's the fact of I want to do it. I want to be able to do it myself first before I give it to anyone else. And as of lately, I have done some edited content on my own. One of the things I've wanted to do recently, and I probably actually have been able to do it, I just haven't put it up yet, is a change of some of my profile stuff because I wanted a. You see like the profile pictures or stuff like that. And a lot of them tend to be photos. I don't necessarily want a photo, but I don't want a like really knockoff cheap off-brand something or other. Yep, I've done that. And I got a crescent hammer. Where was that before? I could have used that ages ago. Anyway, basically I'm saying that I'm stubborn in a lot of ways. I want to do stuff, but I get in my own way of doing stuff. All right, where am I at? I was making paper. That's what I was saying before. So massage therapy, I'm getting into that. And I wanted to do like a comedic education piece on like getting into it. Like a lot of content out there for massage therapists, it's educational, yes, but it's so serious. And even if it's not serious, like it might have a lighthearted tone. But it's so, there's got to be a funny way of doing it. I don't know. I like the idea of a comedic approach to learning massage. I needed sandpaper. I need mechanical crafters. I need the electron tubes. There's 3 each, 21. I need 7. Holy crap, I needed a lot more redstone than I first thought. Dang it, I threw my pickaxe. Actually, no, I only need 7 rose quartz. Is not going to be enough, is it? Nope. I think I've got more. I've got a ton more. What am I doing? Well, that works out, actually. 7 rose quartz. I put this into my offhand. Polished up quartz. Oh. I just realized what I want to make. I need a ton of space. I need a ton of space. Do I still have that hammer on me? 5x5x3 is actually perfect for what I'm trying to do here. It's going to make my roof one higher than it actually. Might as well just do it by hand. Because I can't be bothered looking for that other hammer. Actually, is it still on me? And I just didn't see it. No, it's not. Day in the life stuff. I am fascinated by that sort of thing. If it's funny. There's been a couple. This is really weird that I've gotten in lately into a lot of like YouTube channels of. They're just literally like couples. I don't know why I've been watching so much of that stuff lately, but the people who are doing these channels are entertaining as hell. I will give them that. Yeah, this hole is going to get extended hard. I want I want to do it just with the hammer, but I can't. I'm not. I want to, but I don't have the right hammer, so. We'll get our crushing wheels soon. Actually, even if I do get the crushing wheels, if I start expanding this hallway right out, that might be handy. Right, this is also the point where I need to start making gearboxes out the wazoo. Because, hang on. Steam cog wheels. Yep. I need to go start making some wood. Also, I'm going to drop the quartz off in here. I've got. Need to turn two of these into vertical ones. And I need to go make another gear. Which is not hard. Gear is not hard. Make big gear. Also not hard. No, it doesn't suit. I just need the normal gear because I don't need it to speed craft, I just need it to craft. Why do I want this? I don't need that. I just want the gear. They had a third size. Imagine if I could weird for Christmas. Or what you doing for Christmas. I mean, obviously we've got the kids. So Christmas Day. Right, I need to make 7 steel plates. So Christmas Day, it will just be the rest of the family just moved into their new house. So mum and the kids, they're all settled in. I'm keeping you on me because you're gonna be handy. I need to make that like actual giant chest actually. Ooh. It's just gonna be the usual quiet sort of thing. We'll do all the kids in the morning. I've gotta build a trampoline. I'm working on Christmas Eve up until like 5 o'clock ish or so. And there's my hammer. I'm working Christmas Eve up to 5 o'clock. Or just after. I've got a brother-in-law who has been recruited to help me build this thing. It's going to be a nice big tent, a trampoline with like the whole mesh, like the cage that they're supposed to have these days. Actually, this needs to go. I'm going to put the engineer's manual in here as well. So I've got all that going. Crafters need metal, hammer, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 sheets, replace hammer with this, not 5, I need 7, you idiot, you flipping moron. Replace, replace. Now I have electron tube. Now I need to go make three. Again, don't know why I have such horrible accent. Alright, trees. Let's space these puppies out. Move it, pig. Question is, how far of a range can I get between these? I like to try and stand like right in the middle and hunt them all. Oop. Nope. The pig just died. And the bee's in one of my tunnels. Alright. This is gonna shred a lot of my axe. That's okay, we can shred the axe. Where's the table? Here it is. It might have, well, no. Yeah, no. Hang on. I need to get into Tinkers. Yeah, I keep hitting the wrong button. Shred it from the top. I need to get into Tinkers. Nom 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 nom. Trees. Millions of trees. Trees for me. Tree grow. There goes the axe again. Yeah, I need something with a hell of a lot more durability than just this stone axe. Alright. Strip these right back. Yeah, so, yeah, just setting up a trampoline for the kids is going to be taking up a good bit of Christmas Eve, but otherwise, tacos, the usual Vixen Samson Hunt family tradition. I just gave out some information there, probably really shouldn't have. No, it's in a different house this year, but still doing the same. I'll be prepping all the tacos. I'll be prepping all the, like, the condiments and stuff that goes on. Only I'll be adding my stuff that I've discovered over the last couple of years to it. In fact, there's even a... in the last couple of weeks, I made my own salsa. And by salsa, I mean... Actually, no, salsa's for sauce. No, I suppose you could call it a sauce. Either way, I made my own stuff, which was... turned out real good. So you get chopped up tomatoes, your... your chopped up tomatoes, you've got your chopped up red onion, concentrating for 2 seconds. Fresh coriander was something that I had to try and track. I used. I need to remember to start belly breathing. Probably where a lot of my anxiety comes from is just the fact that I'm not naturally breathing. Belly breathing. I tend to breathe naturally through my chest a lot. I've got to stop doing that. That's a pro tip. If you think you're getting panic attacks and anxiety and stuff like that, yeah, belly breathing. You focus a sec, make sure you're breathing in through your nose, making sure it's going right down to your, like, your core. Does it help that, like, the last little bit I've had, so much, like, hay fever type symptoms and everything like that? I need to go do my... Actually, no, I can use my pickaxe for this. Look at that. Privacy, eh? We're both famous. When we're both famous, they'll know everything. Yeah. Well, thing is, that's the thing. My goal when it came to, like, wanting to do Twitch and YouTube was never so much to be famous for the sake of being famous or to be well-known or anything like that. My intent was always more to do with, I wanted to be able to provide a space for people who struggle or people who don't quite like feel like they fit the norms or whatever the case is, to feel like they could come and chill and relax and all that sort of stuff. It was never so much directly about, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It was never so much about famous as it was about wanting to, what's the recipe? It has to be brass. You you suck. I need to learn how to use deployers as well. The brass hand. Looks like we're growing a whole new forest. Actually, no. I've got 8. Okay, good. The fact that I chopped some of these down is good. Okay, good, 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 good. I am not going insane. No, I'm not. Alrighty, let's try this again. Brass casings. But yeah, my goal was never famous. My goal was always more. Surely you've passed the threshold for your Twitch payment by now. Would you believe, after all this time, I looked at it the other day, it's only $30. It's, yeah, it's never actually reached the threshold that I need to reach. Although Twitch did do the thing recently where they've dropped the threshold to, they've dropped the threshold needed to get the payout, but, from 100 to 50. But, yeah, I have never been paid by Twitch. So, there's something for you. Andesite casings. I just have to use these to... There we go. Create. We've made mechanical crafters. What do we get? We got a chocolate cake! Woo! Chocolate cake! I've never made a dripper either. Yeah, we're sitting close to finishing this first page. The crushing wheel's coming up. Now. Dang it. That's not the thing. Hang on. I need at create. At create, because there was like a thing. There's a tool. Piston extension pole. No. Not the crank handle. Not the cuckoo block. Mechanical arm. Not the cuckoo block. Sturdy sheet, propeller, brass hand. Brass hand. It's the wrench. The wrench is what I need. It requires gold. I've got gold and I can hammer it down. At least I think I can get gold. I've already cooked the gold. Have I cooked gold? I have. And I only need three. Three gold. And I can hammer the gold with my engineer's hammer in my hand. I'm so sorry for anyone who might be listening who comes from this part of the world. And I need the thing to do the thing. And I need a gear, which I've got a gear. It's in my thing now. So I can do this. I'm missing a gear. I really don't know why I'm sticking with this accent. It's horrible and it's probably insulting to anyone who happens to be from this general part of the world. I got a wrench. There you go, I completed a quest. It's a wrench. Back into create. We got a steel pack. Ooh, a steel paxel. So much better than iron. Alright, let's rotate your wee willy down. In fact, let's just put you that way. Face down. Also face down. Let's put you down too. You can face that way. You can face that way. You get down, down. All good down. Back down you go. Actually, no. Pack it down that way, because then it'll spit it out at the bottom. Right. What's up next for our crushing wheels? Because he makes two of them. We need planks. Stone. Any kind of stone. I got 8 cakes from this. Oh, yeah. I said I'm going to half-life you into the next life with my wrench. Put the present hammer back in there as well. Alright, what have I got? We got my Indice Ellie. I'm going to need some Indice. And I'm going to need some planks, which I've got. We put the stone in the middle. Surrounded by 4 of these. And then the rest are just... What? What just happened? How big is this wall, by the way? I could have sworn I just put all the stuff in the right way. Well, then I make the crushing thin. I put in the planks and the stone and the alloy. Maybe I just fed way too much into it. One click per flipping poke. I mean, they are turning, aren't they? They are indeed. Put the indice and then put the planks. Maybe I just held the button way too long. Stack. Stack. It's painful that it's doing it so slow, but I couldn't be bothered configuring it to something bigger. Hey, crushing wheels. Hey, they've got another achievement for the round. This one gave me another... Now I've got two of those spyglasses. They're fun, they're just useless. And look, see? Spyglass. And they don't stack. Do have an electric motor. Ooh, that felt weird. Oh. Energy pipe. I'm gonna make some energy pipe because I just had a thought. I've already got redstone over here. Maybe enough to make two blocks. Not even close. Drop it like it's hot. Like it's horticulture. I need some energy pipe. And because I can configure the pipes now. I have no idea why I'm laughing like that. I'm approaching mad scientist level of stupid, crazy. I have no idea why I'm doing what I'm doing. I just am. I need this. I need to go back for the electric motor. I don't know if it generates enough energy for it, but the fact that this thing is constantly rotating. Nom on an apple. I could probably bypass this all together. Need the pickaxe that I keep putting away, and because I'm too lazy to upgrade my existing pickaxe to something that's gonna help, but I can pretty much use this pickaxe to pick this one up. I'm gonna just put it like over here for now or something. I'll put it in here somewhere because I might need to power something or charge something or something. Could be anything. It's got it stores, so it doesn't leak any power, so that's always an advantage. Fix, fix. I'll upgrade you soon, Axes. What time is it? 12:30. I'm down to almost 12 hours. Man, this thing is pumping away nicely. We've got sand in there. That's feeding like that. I just need a shaft. Ooh. Is this even facing the right way? 32. Do I need to... I need up the speed. I need more things. I need to make this space better than it ever could have been. You have to stop doing all this stuff for now because I need this. Huh? I need the big cogwheel. To be running the small cogwheel. Into a gearbox. Into a double vertical gearbox, I guess. Is that generating any energy? Wonder why it's not making the hang on. Electric trick. Where's the electric motor? The electric motor. Great. Let's ponder this. Our compact configurable source. Scrolling the back panel. Requires a source of energy. What's this thing? On the back. Steam engine, hand crank, copper valve, handle, water wheel, hang on. At create. Can we see what it is? Elect. There's a thing on the back with like a motor display or something. Mechanical drill. Mechanical saw. Deployer. Portable storage interface. I just had a weird cramp in my shoulder. Sequential gear shift, mechanical crafter, rotation speed controller. Hey, what is this thing? The speed can be configured. That's how you start getting some real like grunt work into now it changes the speed of the cog. Kinetic blocks. Associated entries. Oh, that's a speedometer. What if I just put the thing on? Because it could be generating some energy. Auto hammer is just going. Also, I need to get this thing out of my hand. This thing doesn't need power. So I don't even need all this extra stuff that's all out here. Right. I thought I could use the electric motor. It turns out I was wrong. Also, I need another gear. Better if I just do it like from over here. Might make a bit more sense. There we go. And then I'll swap this around with one of these. Access all that sort of stuff. There we go, and that's back to grinding. This is where the crescent hammer is going to come in handy. Which I don't have it on me. But I can use this. Bopping. In out. And pipes wrench. And back to hammering, and it's out of the way. Actually, I can even go one step further. Just make it like this. We're on 30, 30, 29. It's keeping pace well enough. And this gives me plenty of space to like add in a few extra bits and bobs if I need to here. Let's see. Time for the big hammer again. This space right here. Oh, that blasted a bunch of stuff I didn't intend to. There we go, there we go. Space is lit up again. Is that a cursed torch? The soul torch. Does that have any bearing on anything? Soul sconce. Soul lantern. Soul warp tiki torch. A bunch of torches. Tiki torches. Precision sawmill splits it into. Are you sure? Chop these. Put this here. I'm gonna go get those item pipes that I had before. I think just one should actually be needed. Because they're actually not that far apart. Pipes wrench again. There we go. I'm just going to migrate everything from one chest to the other and get that out of the way. We've got the giant crafter set up and ready to go here, which means the grindstones are going to be sort of the next project. Whole bunch of andesite casings. Eat the apple. Go find a hammer. The brass I don't need. Just the iron reinforced. All that. Bop, bop. There we go. This room's expanding. I still need more room this way. The only thing is it does it because it does it by fives. Actually, you know what? We'll go one more. One, two, three. And, oops. We'll line this back wall. Lit like no tomorrow. Right, and then the other thing would be the other hammer. Oops. Up two. This room's coming along nicely. All our little developments and everything. Boop. Double. Hello, B. No, you're not going anywhere. You're literally staying right here. I can keep an eye on you. Bin that. Did I accidentally bin something I didn't mean to? All right. Let's just fill in this hole for now. Right. Now. There we go. Contained, sort of. The last thing I think I really wanted to get done today would probably be the brushes. I'm tired, it's one. I think I really have to face the facts here. I think I might need to actually shut off. I'm going nonstop. Mystical orange flower. The electric dynamo sounds good, but I think I need something to run it first. So stuff like sandpaper, the energy pipe. This. Put this in the farm box. I got a random gold ingot. So that's kind of handy. Put the trees away as well. Torch on the crafting table. Ooh, let's get rid of all these. Press gobble. Clean up this place. My chest is emptied out. Bam. Bam. I'm hearing something in the background somewhere. I'm thinking it's the background. Of just something like someone having some sort of motion. I can't quite tell what it is. If it is like me or something else. It is probably this, but yeah, I can't quite tell. Alright, this is gonna need a shaft. Oops, I put myself under the shaft. I feel like I'm gonna need like a space. Behind what I'm working on. I feel like I want to put a gearbox here just to cover things. This is a vertical gearbox. Just to cover things. Do this. I never understand which way to face this thing. And then I put the big one on top. And then I take Oh no, hang on, it was two separate. Because this puts a lot of stress on the thing. Actually, I didn't need a gearbox. Yeah, I needed a gearbox there. Because this stuff only, like, really effectively turns one way. Maybe I'll move these in one. And then I'll put the thing in front. I just want to get like the bases of this thing going. Because the crushing wheels need to be facing forwards. I need more gearboxes either way. At least three. Hang on. No. No, they've got to be upward facing. I need more wood. Yeah, I've realized I've hit the point where I'm just like literally am not saying anything, which is really annoying to me because I'm like, oh, hang on, I've got the cogwheels here. Because I, it's 1 o'clock in the morning. I really should be. This feels like it should be so much faster. Why is it not faster? Some of the crops are growing over there. Hey, look, Minecraft started playing. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Maple. I feel like I want to get these cogs at least done today. This doesn't feel like it's spinning very fast, but it probably is. That, get some cog, which means I need to do this twice to get the big cog. I'm starting to rethink my design a little bit here, actually. Let's put the big cogwheel here. Little cog wheels here. Then I probably wouldn't even need this bottom one. I can get a spare gearbox here. Make that look nice. There we go, much better. Paste these. They're turning in opposite directions. We put the thing on. Bam. Bam. Russian wheels. Get hurt by one thing in particular that I want to do here. That's this out of the way. Alrighty. So those are in place and grinding away nicely. Now, this is where we need more sand. I need to go put stuff away. Andesite alloy, shafts, andesite. Need another dump chest. We'll just dump everything in for now. Then the next thing I'm gonna need, I'm still gonna need my shafts. I'm gonna need the Russian hammer. Oh, I crushed something. I haven't even got there yet. Wait for it, there we go. Dang it, that's not what I wanted to do. The crook. Will it crook? Nope, it will not. I need the building wand, I need the crook, and I need the stuff that is not in there. Kelp! That's what I'm after, kelp. Sticks. Sticks. So first of all, you can stick it anywhere. Wood. I need my wrench at some point. I need my iron. I need my planks. I'm gonna need to make the builder's wand again. I'm gonna need some more. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need more of these again. These are the compressed. Dang it. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Balance them out. Couple more stone crooks. Two, three. How many is that? 7? Sand. Four. Look at all this stuff. This green stuff that comes out of this cactus. You can eat all the apple now. There we go. One, two, three, four. Ugh. This thing died again. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna wrap this on up here by getting the we're gonna get some we're getting some belts. We need lots of kelp because we can make belts. We can make belts. And the rest of this becomes so much easier. So I need more cobble again. Five, six, seven, eight. Might go for like three. Three of these. Because these are just gonna burn through everything. There it goes. I was gonna pop soon. It's two down. Alright, I got a ton of sugarcane out of that. Pretty solid offering of kelp. And then the rest of this we'll just manually place down. And then once we've placed all this down and farm it, I think I'm going to call it a night. Farm it. There we go. We'll get it cooking. Once we cook it, what are we up to here? 5 and a bit hours in our temporal pouch. We're up to 32. Because this dried kelp will start making us some excellent resource. If I put it in the crafting table. That's six. I can make a kelp roll. Glass tunnel, glass funnel. That's six. Mechanical belt. I've got another muffler block. 3-8. I've got mechanical belts. I got bread. Wow, what a result. 32 breads. Stick with my apples for now. Bread's supposed to be really good in this, though. In terms of, like, food and all that sort of stuff. Right. Shaft. Hey, got a belt. Like casings, gearboxes again. Does this use a block? It doesn't. This. Nope, I need to go forward more. Where's my wrench? Hooray. I can walk on it. Sweet. Ow. Right, I need a gearbox. So yes. Yes. Ah, dang it. Alright, I need to go craft one of the, there's a thing that is specifically in place, a gear shift. Was it the gear shift? It reverses. Yep, so it's the gear shift that I need. That. Also, I need redstone. I'm coming, redstone. I just want the crushing stuff to work before I, like, leave it for the day. Now I've got redstone over here. Also, while I'm over here, I need this and a stick. I need the lever. There we go. Yeah. What are boats? Is that sorry? It's in one letter. I happen to have another gitterbox here on me. Doesn't look like it. Gearbox. One more gearbox, and I think we'll have the crushing underway. Change it to a vertical. And basically hope to hell that it's rotating the right way. It's rotating the wrong way. We're missing this, the cogwheel. That's fine. Make another cogwheel. Another one! Man. Just another new paradise. Think twice. Just another new you mean paradise. All right, This is good. This is looking good. This is looking very good. Turn that on. Now, I'm almost thinking though, I need to change the script around a little bit here. This needs to come out one more, doesn't it? All right. Actually, or does it? Hang on. Auto hammer. I could make it potentially a gold hammer, I mean a diamond hammer. I don't think it has anything to do with the speed, though. Actually, that being said, ...30 seconds of just absolute hammer. Oh, it's hit the buffer. Hit the buffer real fast. Alright, let's see if this works or if I need to change the layout slightly. I need to change it. Now, from here onwards, real annoying. All right, so let's shuffle this around a little bit. This goes here. Dang it. And wrench it. Shaft it. break it. Heck is this doing it here? Oh, that's the actual. Okay, yeah, that needs to be there. Okay, so. Belt needs to go from here to here. Now, the switch needs to be on. Excellent. Even more so than that. This needs to now be higher. I think we are finally getting there. That goes there, and then this. Here, this goes there. What do you know? This is actually facing the right way. Now, this is all encased, which is great. Chuck the gravel on. Pops it up there. That's grinding it all up. And then this last thing will be the triumph of our night stuff. The grinding will begin. Feels as it's grinding for a while. There we go. Dropped all the delicious resources like tin and lead and bauxite. Yay, we did it. Okay, I've been going way too long. It is way too late. I need to go straight to sleep after this. But no, this is looking really quite nice. This is all set up and ready to go. We've got a mechanical crafter over here. That's all feeding off this. Actually, let's do this just quickly. Because then it looks nice and like self-contained. All these. I don't know, it just looks nice when you contain them. I don't know. I like the aesthetic by having them there like that. So yeah, we've got our this whole thing is probably like this could be developed a little bit better if I'm honest. I'm gonna break this stupid soul cord. This one. Whole self-contained little unit of stuff that it does, and we can get all that stuff over there going as well at some point. All right, well, it's been a bit of a long stream, longer than normal. How long are we going for? 3.5 hours. So much this like thing like really wormholes into like how you do stuff, but no, we've got this going. It's good. I want to see if I can really speed up like the RPMs at some point in the near future, because I found out all that extra stuff. But this will give us all the extra resources we need for now, which is brilliant. So, all right, I'm gonna call it there. The summer hat is out. It is December. It is summer. It is Christmas, and yeah, things are looking good. So I'm not gonna. Anyway, it's been a fun night. Thank you if you've been here. Thanks very much for watching. I saw someone before. Who was that? I don't have the notifications up anymore. Yeah, it doesn't pop up in my chat notes, which is interesting. I'm going to check out the layout just quickly. Layout editor. I'm going to put the mini feed in, back in. Mini feed? No. I've got to hit save changes. That probably helps. Ava Watson. There we go. Thanks so much for following. This will go up on the YouTube archive as usual. I've got to work on some editing and all that sort of stuff. Like I said, it's been 2022 has been an incredibly difficult year. So, I'm hoping things can only get better moving forward in the future. So, but yeah, let's wrap things up here. Thank you so much for watching. The last like hour or so has probably been me pretty dead. So it's late at night, and I really need to get to bed. So that's the only reason for it. Thanks, Pan, as always. 10 months, my dude. You are absolutely killing it in terms of support. And hey, look, if Pan, go check out his YouTube channel. I believe he's under the same thing, Panflip, without the underscore. I don't know his at thing for YouTube, but anyway, we'll see. He's mildly entertaining to say the least. He's a good buddy. So thank you so much for watching. Look after yourselves out there. Look after each other where possible. Remember that this world is an awesome place to be, and especially this Christmas period. I mean, Christmas is traditionally full of like all the stuff, like all the Thanksgiving and all that sort of stuff. And if you're in America, I know you got Thanksgiving as a separate thing, but Australia, it's a big time for family, a big time for all that sort of stuff. So yeah. Thanks so much for watching. Leave a follow here on Twitch. Hey, sub if you got a little something to change, because I could always, I appreciate the extra support. Follow me over on YouTube. I am going to be doing a lot more there. I think Twitch is going to be sort of something I do on the side as fun. YouTube itself, I think I'm going to start putting a lot more effort into. We'll see. We'll see how things pan out. Next year's a whole new year, new start, and we're a couple of weeks away from all that sort of stuff. So, yeah, until next stream, I hope you have a good one. Look after yourselves, and I'll catch you then. Bye now.